and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Nimfa intensifies into tropical storm, may exit PAR on Saturday. Weather system Nimfa has intensified into a tropical storm while remaining almost stationary, the state weather agency said on Thursday. Tropical storm Nimfa was spotted approximately 735 kilometers east-northeast of Basco town, Batanes, at 4 p.m. while packing maximum sustained winds of up to 65 kilometers per hour near the center and 80 kilometers per hour gusts. The weather disturbance may exit the Philippine area of responsibility on Saturday morning, said Pagasa. Between Thursday and Saturday afternoon, frequent light to moderate with occasional heavy rains will be experienced over Ilocos region, Cordillera administrative region, central Luzon and Cagayan mainland, Isabela, Quirino and Nueva Vizcaya. Occasional light to moderate with intermittent heavy rains, meanwhile, will be experienced over Metro Manila and Calabarzon, while scattered rains and isolated thunderstorms will affect Batanes, Babuyan Islands, Calamian Islands, Mindoro provinces, Marindic, Camarines provinces and Catanduans. Residents of affected areas, especially those living in areas identified to be highly or very highly susceptible to floods and rain-induced landslides, are advised to take precautionary measures. Pagasa said sea travel is risky, especially for small sea craft over the seaboards of northern and central Luzon and the eastern seaboard of southern Luzon due to potentially rough to very rough sea conditions. The other seaboards of the country will remain moderate to rough. The trough or extension of tropical depression Nimfa, as well as the southwest monsoon or hanging habagat, continue to affect parts of Luzon on Thursday, that is September 19. It is now slowly moving west-northwest over the Philippine Sea from its previous direction of northeast in the early hours of Thursday. Nimfa maintained its strength with maximum winds of 55 kilometers per hour and gustiness of up to 70 kilometers per hour. Nimfa is not expected to make landfall in the country and there are no areas under tropical cyclone wind signals. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like and subscribe the channel.